When creating an alert, you can group conditions and apply each group of conditions in order. In this example, we have a visualization that shows sales and margin for products type. We want to create an alert showing the lowest performing 10% of products in terms of gross margin percent. Additionally, we want to see the results from product with sales over $50,000. First, create an alert and add the measures sales and margin. Then, in Refine Your Data, in the Show by Dimension drop-down menu, select Product Type. Create a condition using the sales measure. As the operator, select greater than. In compare with, select value and enter 50,000. This returns results from product with sales over $50,000. Then, create a second condition using the margin measure. This should be placed after the first condition you already created. As the operator, select less than and select current set in the compare set drop-down menu. As the aggregation, select percentile and enter 10. This creates an alert showing the lowest performing 10% of products in terms of margin percent. Click on the link icon to separate the conditions into separate groups. Select Then from the drop-down menu. The alert now finds product types with sales greater than $50,000. Then it evaluates to find the 10% of these product types with lowest gross margin. You can then select the notification frequency and sharing options. When you are done, click Create to create the alert. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.